Karen, what you're experiencing is called gender dysphoria. When your gender identity doesn't match the sex you were assigned at birth, you can feel anxious, depressed, and uncertain about yourself and your life.
I'll do it. But you need to pay me more than we discussed.